Yeah, it was quite a tough weekend for us, but I have to say there are also positive points. It was good to have the same conditions all over the weekend, more or less, you know. So the weather was quite consistent, so we could work quite well with the bike. And I think also after the race especially, which was not a good result for sure, we don't have to talk about this, but we found some things where we can work on, and we are now pretty sure what is needed for my riding style, for me to get a better feeling with the bike. So I'm looking forward to the next race to Jerez, and I'm pretty sure we can make now steps forward.
Hello, we finished the weekend in Portimão. It was a tough weekend. After Qatar, we were expecting a bit more, but we worked hard. And especially on Sunday morning in the warm-up, we found some positive feeling. But then in the race, when you need to come from 26, it's always difficult. But in the end, I try my best. And yeah, I lost the front in turn 6, so we didn't finish the race. Sorry for that. But like I say, in the warm-up, we found something that hopefully also will work in the next weekend in Jerez. So looking forward for that, and want to say big thanks to the team because they really work hard, and looking forward to the next race.